Head boom. This is 100 square inches, 10.4 ounces. Shams in the frame, looks like. Head symbol up. It's rattling today. Dang, where's this one? Oh, the last one was my dad's racket. Rough 16. I'm going to take this straight up. Comes with a sticker. Get rid of the sticker now. This I can take a twist. this. I'm not gonna bother. I'm just gonna go half because it's not like my racket. I think this is 18 by 19. This actually is 16 by 19. So, like I said, I'm going to do half. This is taking too long because I normally measure my own strength. Something on it. All right, let's go this side. Today. I'm going to do three on this side and three on the other side. Finger, please. Oh. this side, we're going to 6, and we'll flip back around to the other side. Come on. Side there are dots for head rackets to signify the main ones. Sometimes it even says tile. Oh, this one does say tile. Oops. This is two more. Let's pre-weave. Last two. We are on to the dots now. So those are the center. Oh. And we'll change to the knot tension when we get to the end. So I have two more. The last one with the knot tension. And so right here. This one's still 50, and then knot tension on the next one. I will do 51 and a half. Parnell knot again. Yes, I get. Nope. Good. First loop. In and out, in and out. Second. Tighten it. In and out. Done. Cut this bad boy here. Now on this side, I'm going to start just beneath the, let's see here, 1, 2, 3, I'm going to be on the third cross here, I'm going to like this, and this one's going to go over,
it's going backwards. Oh, I hate this string, it's so hard to weave. Alright, we ain't going to do this.
Last time I strung this, it messed up my fingers. I'm going underneath here. This is going to be under. Unfortunately, wants to go over, which is fine. Okay, I should be good here. First cross, over. This through a cork, protect the racket head, it's going to go there, make sure I clamp on the outside, and first double pull, there we go, make sure I don't get this caught in the machine, change it back to 50, side. This is the side that I want to do.
There we go. Straighten them out a little bit.
And up here.
This bad boy on the other side. So there you go. All right. I lost one. There, get this guy on the end here. next weave. Ending over this string out. I need some cables. String out the string a little bit. Or should we have it there somewhere? Clamp ready. Clamp. Throw it over there. Make sure you don't get caught. I'm gonna fuck up my fingers. Should go this way. So fast without music. My fingers. hate this string so much. End it over. Come on, let go. Let's tie off the top,
shall we?
Actually, we'll
probably one more, because I should have did it then.
Okay.
Let's pull first.
Oh my god.
Change my mind. Just wait till the end to do the knots. This thing is always kinky. Like, that's good. Like, what, four more left under?
Nice. App doesn't even work.
Okay.
difficult here. Come on. Last over. We have 1, 2. One more person left, I think. Oops.
Yeah.
Come on. Messed up that. I'm just gonna go right here. Last one over. Oh, my favorite part. Pain. Oh, pain. All right, let's go through this side, go underneath. That's gonna be over, it looks like. Yeah, this racket wants to go over. And we're gonna start over on this side. Over right here. Under, over, under, over, under. Grab that. Come on. And through. Two more to go. And fingers. We'll pre-weave it. Fuck it. Why not? This one is gonna be over. But underneath, yeah. There it is. Last organ cross. Two hands. Cross and wants me to skip over two of them. I'm going right next door. Let's do this one first.
Ow.
Oh, this one's right next door, so. Over under through. Next time, I want to go higher. Through, okay, and towards and out, and we're done. Let's make sure stuff is straight. Good. Let's cut. Headboom MP 600, it says right here. Oh, my camera thing is off, but Headboom MP 600 and stats there. I don't know if you can read that.
Probably not. Thank you.